Siema, siema, witam na moim kanale. Gramy w Life is Strange, kolejny odcinek. Jak dobrze pamiętacie, w poprzednim bardzo dołującym odcinku byliśmy tutaj na górze z Chloe. Znaczy, przepraszam, na dole, na górę poszliśmy po morfinę później. Ona ma tutaj swój pokój i mieliśmy tą morfinę jej zanieść z powrotem, co właśnie czynimy. Okay, zobaczymy, co ona to będzie chciała z tym zrobić.
Finally, give me the blue pill. I'm sorry, I'm nosy, but not precise. Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy and painless.
Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up.
Oh, trust me, I will.
Mam nadzieję, że nie zabijemy.
Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy. I'm already high.
You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
Stop me if I'm being too emo. But can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
Please, my diary is like emo ground zero. Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price. Ever.
Ciekawe, czy cały ten odcinek będzie taki zdołowany. Okej, mamy album, możemy iść poprzeglądać te zdjęcia. Muszę dużo w tym odcinku mówić, większość jest opowiedziane w historii.
Oh my god, look how little we are there. We look like toys.
I remember that day by the lighthouse.
My dad was pissed at us. He actually tried to give us a time out.
And you laughed at him. My dad would have banished me.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
There's still time for you.
Ciekawe, jak z tego wybrniemy.
Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago.
Literally seems like yesterday.
I wish it was.
Me too. This photo. Maybe I could.
Może się cofniemy.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So, I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
A nie, tego chyba nie zrobimy. Nie, nie zabijemy jej bez jaj.
It wrecks me to see you in any pain, but I don't have any right to do this.
I'm an adult. I'm giving you the right.
But Joyce, And William.
I already said my goodbyes to them, but they won't honor my wishes. You will, right?
I can't kill you with an overdose.
Max, I'm dying from my illness, not my dosage. This accelerates the process. I'd rather go out on a wave than a rock.
Przekonywujące, ale chyba nie do końca.
To help me out.
I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe.
Why, Max? You're just bailing on me like everybody else. Why don't you go now? You've been wanting to since you got here, right? So go and don't come back.
Chloe, I am never leaving you again.
Dobra, cofamy na tym zdjęciu. Co teraz? Skupiamy się na zdjęciu. Trzeba ojca zabić chyba jednak. Tamten świat był trochę lepszy. Dobra, wyostrzam obraz. Okej. Udało się. Chyba, mam nadzieję.
Someday Dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Aha! You can't hide from me forever.
Czyli wszystko po starym.
No Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see us again.
Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens,
wydaje, że tak nie będzie.
I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe. I'll always have your back. Always.
Okej, wszystko wróciło do normy. Thank you.
Holly, you're back.
whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Not anymore. I'm just spaced out too. Welcome back to the real world, Max.
Dobra, wstajemy, zobaczymy, co się wydarzy.
Let's look at the big board and see all our pieces in the puzzle so far.
No właśnie, też tak miałem zamiar zrobić, ale jeszcze zanim to zrobimy, to...
That snow dough always makes me think of William and Chloe.
Zobaczmy, czy to coś się nie zmieniło czasami.
This butterfly photo seems like a million years ago. How much time have I altered since?
Getting lost in all this shit.
I should have known just erasing that phone message wouldn't stop the police.
Dawca Departament Policji. Panno Price, z tej strony oficer Anderson Berry. Skoro mamy w aktach Pani informacje kontaktowe, chcielibyśmy, aby przyszła Pani na komisariat w poniedziałek rano około 8:00, by odpowiedzieć na parę pytań dotyczących niedawnego włamania do Akademii Blackwell. No tak. Od razu włamanie.
I'm so sorry, William. It's not fair you had to die twice.
Dwa razy.
There's Chloe's cash stash. Sorry, Principal Wells.
Już się nic nie zmieniło.
Yes, Chloe Price was here.
Tu też.
Even Holmes and Watson didn't use every piece of information. Staying up all night is the best excuse to drink lots of coffee.
Ciekawego. Z nią na razie się nie da
pogadać. Keep digging, Chloe.
Idziemy do tej tablicy w takim wypadku.
This is a serious expose on the Prescotts. Finally.
Nazwisko Prescott być może nie znaczy wiele dla ludzi spoza granic małego przybrzeżnego miasteczka w Oregonie, lecz znaczy całkiem sporo w Arcadia Bay. Bla bla bla, ogólnie artykuł o nich. To jest magazyn, dobra, idźmy do tej tablicy, zobaczymy, co tutaj jest.
So close, yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. To get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. It's your power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Blackwell would be in big trouble.
At least you let me take that money to pay Frank off.
Don't remind me. I just want him off your back. Our back.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Czyli idziemy do garażu szukać
I can't abuse this level of my rewind power. It's way too dangerous and I need to
No nie posłuchałem, co miała do powiedzenia. No nic, zobaczymy, co tu się wydarzy, jak zejdziemy na dół. Miejmy nadzieję, że na niego nie trafimy. A nawet jeśli to się nic nie wydarzy, takiego... O, już jest. Może on nie był taki najgorszy.
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Ale będzie kac moralny. Spoko. Wyszedł, czyli już się na niego nie natkniemy za bardzo. Muszę zejść na dół i poszukać informacji. Tu jest jakaś notatka.
Looks like David already booked a room.
To jest jakiś hotel. O. Jojo, Max. Twoja znajoma Chloe napisała do mnie, że wypadam z obiegu. Musi być z niej niezła sztuka, więc domyślam się dlaczego. Chloe do ciebie napisała? Nie miałem jej numeru, przynajmniej nadal wypad do kina jest aktualny. Chyba, że wolisz wyluzować się z Chloe, albo możemy iść razem. Jeden rzut na tyłku wystarczy, spoko. Muszę spadać do usłyszenia. Dobra. Zobaczmy, przeszukajmy co tu jest. Słoik z monetami, pewnie nic się nie zmieniło. Tam nic ciekawego. W telewizorze.
Those poor whales are like beached angels. What is going on here?
Też nic ciekawego. Tu jest jakaś notatka.
Ouch.
David, lepiej żeby cię tu nie było, kiedy wrócę z pracy. Mówię serio. Chyba go żona jednak wywaliła. Zresztą sam już wyszedł. Dobra, idźmy do tego garażu, zobaczymy. Tu jest jeszcze jakieś zdjęcie.
Joyce must be so upset. Are you helping anybody, Max?
Idźmy do tego garażu, zobaczymy, co tam zostało. Może jakieś tam dowody, dowody znajdziemy?
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Zobaczmy. Mapa.
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts too.
E-mail.
I promise I'll help Miss Grant next time. If there is one.
A propos naszej dyskusji dotyczącej nowego systemu kamer na kampusie, pani Grant poinformowała mnie, że petycja była jedynie zaczątkiem protestu. Podczas gdy inicjujemy nową erę ochrony w Blackwell, musimy dojść do konsensusu pomiędzy bezpieczeństwem a prywatnością naszych uczniów.
Oh, miau, Miss Grant. Twist that knife.
Nie potrzebowałam kamery, by wiedzieć, że zostanie pan zawieszony.
At least he has one weird fan.
Chciałbym, żeby pan wiedział, że nie zgadzam się z tym, co pana spotkało. I że do tej szkoły chodzi zbyt dużo metroseksualnych no-life'ów, którzy nie doceniają pana i armii. Boję się tej szkoły, anonim.
Wish I had surveillance footage of that conversation.
David Madsen, przepraszam za mój wieczorny wybuch w pańskim gabinecie. Byłem zdenerwowany utratą mojego stanowiska w Blackwell. Dobra, nic specjalnego. O, tu coś jest.
There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce.
Wiesz, że nie jestem dobry w tłumaczeniu i nie wiem, czemu tak czasami się zachowuję. Wiem tylko, że nikt nigdy nie rozumiał mnie tak jak ty. Nigdy nie skrzywdziłbym ciebie ani Chloe. Dbanie o rodzinę jest moją misją numer jeden. Ty wyrzuciłaś mnie z domu, a moja pasierbica mnie nienawidzi. Proszę, pozwól mi. Się porobiło, powiem wam. To jak na broń, to już zaglądaliśmy raz.
Chloe stole another gun, or David is out there armed.
Oops.
What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
Dziękuję za pomoc z Nathanem. Doceniam to. Zaczyna być to wszystko coraz bardziej podejrzane.
I wonder if David is going to the party.
Jest impreza Vortexu. No co, żadnych więcej wskazówek? Czy coś przegapiliśmy?
Wow, that is a serious padlock on that locker.
Hey David, what you hiding?
Co mam użyć? Oho. To chyba nie wiemy, jaki kod.
For once, I don't have time to search for the code. Oh, I need to find a way to break this padlock.
Sposób na rozwalenie kurtki. Czym można ją rozwalić?
Oh, look at the baby blue jay eggs in the nest. I better move his plank if I want to take the shot.
No co, zepsuję?
Just one picture, please.
Zróbmy zdjęcie.
Click. Another photo from my Arcadia Bay Wildlife series.
Dostaliśmy osiągnięcie.
Oh, thank you. Sleep tight, my eggy wags.
Dobra. Jak to rozwalić teraz, powiedzcie mi. Czy można rozbić kurtkę? Tu jakieś nożyce powinny być. Oho, jest łom.
Okay. I can use that crowbar to pry open the locker.
Spoko. Nie wiem, czy to dobry pomysł, ale skoro mamy taką opcję, to zróbmy to.
Sorry, David, but I bet you would do the same thing as me.
Wystarczy, że można cofnąć czas, jak pozaglądnie się do środka.
Oh, maps, notes, coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan. Oh, yes.
Szerokość, długość to jakieś zapisy z szerokości i długości geograficznej. Tutaj zdjęcia, jak go bił.
Score. Back to Chloe now.
No, miejmy nadzieję, że nic więcej się nie wydarzy tu. Dobra, idziemy.
It's amazing how much drama this living room has seen.
No, to mamy ją zawołać w ogóle.
Yo, Chloe! Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are we happy?
Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location coordinates. David is like a one-man surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted.
Now let's go find out what Nathan is hiding in his room.
We have to be extra careful.
Max, now it's time for Nathan Prescott to be afraid of us.
No właśnie, czas najwyższy wyjaśnić tą historię.
Hey, Max. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay. And this is my friend, Chloe.
Yeah.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party. So I hope you'll be there to celebrate. Even though I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus. No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend. And I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just Get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids. I have some pride. Be seeing you.
Yes, you will. Hot for teacher.
Gross! You're out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan. Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
Dobra, spróbujmy go jeszcze znaleźć. Jak się uda, to spoko. To to jest. Ten za mnie gada. A jak się nie uda... Nie, musi się udać.
Hey Daniel, you look bummed out. Are you alright?
Hola Max. I just figured out that my photos basically suck. I'm a wannabe artist.
Don't give up that easy. Just stay away from your sketchbook for a while. You need to keep taking the shot, as Mr. Jefferson says.
Stay away from my sketchbook? You don't know me, Max. That's like you staying away from your camera. I think I'll just sit here bummed out, thanks.
Średnio się udało go pocieszyć. Ta gada tu z kolesiem. A tu jest ten Nathan. To on? Nie, to jest Zachary. Nie będzie z nami gadał, bo gra.
That's so ironic that Warren asked Max to...
Brooke.
Hey Brooke, how are you?
Considering what happened to Kate, I could be better. Are you okay?
I need to find Nathan. Have you seen him around?
Ask Warren. I mean, you're going to the movies with him and everything.
Okay, Brooke. But right now I'm trying to find Nathan.
Warren's not good enough for you? Okay. I saw Nathan pissed and walking off campus earlier. Good luck getting that date, Max.
Zapytamy o wieloryby?
I can't get my limited brain around that eclipse and the beached whales. I was hoping the science department had some ideas.
Warren and I are supposed to compare notes and theories this weekend.
That makes sense. Two big brains are better than one. Or mine.
We'd get the Nobel Prize if we could explain this phenomenon, but even Miss Grant has no clue.
No to spytajmy jeszcze drona.
I might feel better taking your drone for a quick flight.
Miss Grant finally gave up and let me fly her again. But you're going to the drive-in with Warren, so you don't have time to fly my drone.
Really? I can't fly your drone because I'm going to see ape movies with Warren?
You are perceptive, Max. Now, excuse me. My drone needs me.
Good. Nathan is not around. I should go back to Chloe.
Dobra, ona tam stoi na środku, te... A ci z nami pogadają? Jeszcze podejdźmy do niej.
I had to clear away another batch of dead birds today. Sad.
Makes me...
How are you doing, Max? Been a tough week. I know.
Yes, it has, Samuel. How are you?
Sad and confused, like everybody else in Arcadia Bay. You look like you have a lot of questions, too.
No to popytajmy.
I definitely have questions about what's happening to the animals in Arcadia Bay.
Oh, many do. These poor creatures have no choice in what happens to them.
How can anybody explain all those poor beached whales?
My dad was a fisherman, and he'd take me out to hear the whales sing. Now they...
Chyba jednak nikt nic nie wie.
Do you think this is some kind of eco-disaster, or...?
I think it's more than that. Somebody is causing all this to happen.
You think so, Samuel?
You and Arcadia Bay are connected by time and tide. So, next time I have a question, I'm coming to you.
A może wie więcej niż nam się wydaje.
What do you think about all those dying birds?
Samuel had to bury dozens near the Tabanga.
Is that cool with the Tabanga?
We'll find out if the souls of the bird move on. Not we can prove it.
It's so ominous.
Unless it's fate, then it doesn't matter.
No, trochę jest pokręcone.
Well, I'm glad to see your squirrels are still healthy and happy on the campus.
Me too. If something happened to them, oh.
Not as long as you're here to take care of them, Samuel.
The only thing that calms them is food. Lots of food. Which reminds me that I have to feed them now.
Climate change is real.
Hi, Ms. Grant. Max, you always show up when I'm talking about you. And I swear, it's not about that petition you didn't sign. I was hoping you could explain some of these crazy things happening in Arcadia Bay.
If I could, I'd be collecting my Nobel Prize in Science today.
To już wiem.
I haven't been able to wrap my mind around that eclipse, much less the snow in Wales.
There must be a scientific explanation, right?
When my friends at NASA tell me they can't explain a solar eclipse without a single theory as to how or why, maybe it's time to get worried, like they are.
I am worried about reality. I feel like it's changing right in front of us.
You and Samuel both. We were talking about that before you came over. Our planet is changing, but it's not mystic, it's erosion.
You think that's why all these animals are dying here?
Well, our shoreline has been receding, not to mention the daily contamination of the ocean.
Naukowe podejście.
That's all you need to kill off sea and wildlife here. Unless you know something I don't.
I wonder if the Tabanga knows more than anybody here.
Oh, Max, nobody even knows who brought the Tabanga here. It was likely stolen from the South Pacific by local fishermen. But I know what you're saying. There's a lot of energy here.
Spytajmy o tego
Nathana.
I was
looking for Nathan Prescott, and I thought he might be in your class.
I'm surprised, Max. I didn't think you and Nathan were exactly friends.
Just study partners. I can't believe he does have friends.
That depends what your definition is. But I'd like to see more friendships at Blackwell, less bullying. Especially after this week.
Me too, Miss Grant. So, you don't know where Nathan is?
I saw him sulking off campus earlier.
To też już wiem.
But you look like you have more on your mind than a question.
I don't think surveillance would have helped Kate Marsh.
Oh, Max. I'm so sorry you had to go through that. Kate was the sweetest student I've ever met at Blackwell. And they can be so cruel to each other. Do you need to talk to a counselor?
Chyba nie.
No thanks, Miss Grant. I have my best friend and my parents. For now.
I'm happy to hear that, Max. Just don't ever be afraid to talk to somebody, okay? I wish Kate had come to me. I had no idea what she was going through.
Kate was drugged at the Vortex Club party and bullied by them until she ended up on the roof. How do you stop that?
Shut down that damn Vortex Club for a start. I don't mean to get riled up, but that party should have been postponed. It's extremely tasteless given what happened with Kate.
Do the Prescotts have anything to do with the Vortex Club? I mean, they don't get all their money from car washes.
No, they don't. But membership has its privileges. Especially when your father is Blackwell's biggest sponsor. This elitist nonsense has no place here.
You're right. I just wish this could be the school that I dreamed about before I came here.
I hear you, Max. I love seeing you and Warren and all my students at your best here. But you're all too young to be so cynical. But you truly give me hope.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
It's always good talking to you, Max.
Nic specjalnego się nie dowiedzieliśmy. Dobra, idziemy do tej Chloe.
It's been so long since I've seen you.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
No tak, bo Nathana nie ma w tym, to możemy teraz wejść tam do środka i...
Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
Rzucić okiem na jego pokój.
So lame, they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
No i spoko, ale tym zajmiemy się już w następnym odcinku. Ja dziękuję wszystkim za uwagę, za lajki, za komentarze i do zobaczenia następnym razem. Pa, pa.